Blue was written for Patsy Cline over 30 years ago by a DJ in Dallas, Bill Mack, and he wrote that song for her, and she unfortunately got killed in the plane accident before she had time to record it. And 30 years later, he heard a tape of me singing the national anthem and sent me the song, and I fell in love with it and decided to record it, and it became my first number one.
This next song was my first single out off of MCG Curb. Y'all help me make this my first number one hit. It's called Blue.